they don't. I had like two different hummingbirds that I was playing around. Sounds like four. This one's. They want to immigrate. Start coming now. They have a straight line at the top of the head. They're here already. Those are. Those are different from the live 100% time in the desert. Swans are that fancy hair guy with the line. Cute too. I love bears. I love the whole night. It's just me with this blank silence. It's so much peace. Made me love life more. They feel welcome with these branches I put in the fence. They really like it, they play with. It's exactly what I want. I want them to feel welcome, loved, and protected. Thank you. Celtic whales. I love them. I'm crazy about those. They're so cute. So cute. They have a feather in the top of their head like a fancy hat. It's really nice. They're very beautiful. It is just to come closer, but when they find the cats, they give away. So the other one is watching right there. So as long as they watch it, right there. One is watching, and the other one got to eat. And that one is the one telling, everything's okay, come out, eat. That's what I feel right now. Really nice. This is the plant I just put in yesterday. I did this like a week ago. It's beautiful. This one is in. Oh my god, that's beautiful. That's another tiny bear. Yeah, this one is the new one. There's two, I already have a sun. This is blooming. So this is my humble garden in the desert. The desert plants. I love this cactus. Whatever it is, I mean, it's just amazing. I'm going to paint it. It's so beautiful. Who can allow me to write? I'm crazy about it. think it's obvious. I die for it. Bye-bye.